Did you know that 52,000 lives are lost in the UK every year to a condition that few people have heard of? By watching this video, you could learn enough to save a life, perhaps your own. Sepsis is a hidden killer. It is responsible for more deaths than lung cancer or breast, bowel and prostate cancer combined, and it causes a quarter of maternal deaths in the UK. Whilst it usually strikes the most vulnerable, sepsis is one of the few diseases in the world that can kill a fit and healthy person within hours. It can strike anyone, of any age, sex or background. By sharing this information, many of the lives lost could be saved with simple existing treatments. Sepsis is a complex condition that we are still striving to understand. Unlike many diseases, it is a condition caused when your body overreacts to infection. When sepsis strikes, the immune system goes into overdrive, attacking not just the infection, but everything else around it. Unchecked, it can lead to shock, multiple organ failure, and death. If you experience sudden flu-like symptoms, it may be sepsis. If you're also affected by difficulty breathing, rapid heartbeat, mottled or discolored skin, or slurred speech and confusion. If you witness these symptoms in anyone, you should get help immediately. Sepsis is a medical emergency, and treatment will include antibiotics, fluids, and oxygen. For each hour's delay in treating with intravenous antibiotics, the chances of survival reduce by over 7%. Reacting quickly and treating sepsis within the first hour can significantly improve the chance of survival. Sepsis Research is a registered charity created in the memory of Fiona Agnew and her unborn daughter Isla, who died suddenly from sepsis in 2012. The charity's mission is to fund vital sepsis research and to raise awareness amongst the public about the causes and symptoms of sepsis. We hope that the lives of Fiona and her daughter can help save the lives of others. Please share this video now.